Yes, sir, this is the third video, and I'm only like one tack weld in, not even halfway. So, yep, gotta do this again. Here we go. Try not to press the off button again. Please, I keep pressing it over and over. Alright. Nope, doesn't want to scan. Phone wasn't built to scan. Alright, let me check this. Yep, that should be good. Sorry about all the background noise on all the other videos. And this one. I know it's really bad. They were taken, like, a few minutes apart, but they were uploaded at different times. I also don't have a way to edit my videos, post them straight to my phone, or my phone. So,
yeah, sorry about that.
Alright, I'm gonna do the next weld. I might want to turn it down. Power. I'm gonna put that up, back up to D. Try it again. This is high carbon steel for my gokart, so yeah. Yeah, that one was a horrible weld. That one was absolutely disgusting and horrible. It was a disgusting weld. This one. Make it look sort of even. Still have a number on three. Well, this time, this side. Hopefully, it doesn't work too much. Otherwise, it'll, you know, won't be good. Third weld, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Yep, that's better. That's much better on that one.
There's much better tech weld on that one than on the other one. It's got a whole different place for some reason. It's off. But quite a bit, actually. Yeah. Find a way to hold it without, you know, sending floating chunks of metal from this. Oh no, did I ruin the tip? Yep. Rub it on the concrete really quick. I'll be back just a couple seconds later.
Maybe if I melt the metal and send more out, maybe it might work a little bit better.
Seemed to work for a second. Oh, I'm seeing the metal now.
Let's go. Came back out again. This is much better.
I see.
No, again. So far, that is the best one. Out of all of them. Oh no, wait. Of metal or wire that came out of here that clumped up now. But that doesn't mean that I can't get the thing. Get it? That's the best one right there. It's more of a tack weld than anything. This one right here is the bad one. It's just a big lump of stuff. As you can see with this one, it's just one piece, one small little tack. That's what it's supposed to look like. But I'm not the most experienced, so this is my 9th or 10th, maybe 11th time welding. And I'm gonna go over here with the welder, or with the I'm gonna come over here with the grinder and grind it till it's smooth, until all the metal is at the right level. And it'll look like something that comes out of a factory. At least that's what I'm hoping, because I know this is not gonna be as good as a factory robot that does it autonomously. And you know, all those big brain things that come out of the scientist's mouth. So yeah, now middle one. Let's do this. Tell me in the comments, if literally anybody watches this. If you do, tell me in the comments the reason you kept watching, because I need to find a way to make better content, because like I said, this is my first video on the platform, or third video since the other time they kept clicking out on accident. So So, yep. Tell me in the comments why you stayed and if you stayed the entire video. Any of the videos, actually. No. There we don't go. The biggest chunk of metal that I've ever left on a well. Ever. That was the biggest. It looks like a pizza face type of acne. Huge, huge boulder of metal. Metal keeps clogging up on the tip. It's a very cheap tip.
You're just... But then our dad over here, he was like,
yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
we
got like
12
of them. Welders. Meow. But he can do it with his hands and feet at the same time. Again, yet again. So this is the new welder.
Oh!
Oh yeah, this is horrible. This is a horrible welder here. Yep, yep. Yes, sir.
Ah,
it's horrible.
Oh!
Yep.
That's
bigger than the last one. That's a bigger heap than the last one that I did.
At least you're not that good.
Yeah. The thing keeps getting stuck. For some reason.
That's
it. Yep. Cool fact. Did you know that the weld is actually stronger than the metal itself? The weld's tensile strength is stronger than the thing itself.
Thanks for
so now,
that.
Get the main part. Finally, got it. Lots of keeping trouble. My determination to live is now through the roof. Like and subscribe if you liked any of my three videos that I just now posted, or posting. Like and subscribe and comment one reason that you stayed and one reason that you would leave the video, or if you have any comments on how to create better quality videos. Try and tell me because I'm recording through my phone. So, yep.